News is coming in from West Bengal, where clashes have broken out in West Midnapore, where Trinamool Congress workers allegedly stopped a CPI candidate's car when he was going to a polling booth. Shambhit joining us with more on this. Yes, Shambhit, what's happened?
Has taken place in Midnapore town, where the CPI candidate and the sitting MP from Midnapore provost.
Right, I think we've got a little bit of an audio issue there with Shambhit. We'll sort that out in just a bit. I could just faintly hear his voice across. But these are the visuals coming in where a CPI candidate's car was stopped as he was going through to the polling booth. There have been a lot of skirmishes and clashes between the left and the Trinamool Congress, with a lot of parties alleging booth rigging, EVM rigging, and also booth capturing. Plenty of issues that have happened. Even this, when you have some of the key constituencies going to polls, you got Bankura, where you have Munmun Sen trying to go up against a very strong left veteran. Asansol sees a star also fighting there in terms of Babul Supriya. Shambhit joining us on the phone. Yes, Shambhit, tell us what happened. Shambhit, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah, can you take us through what happened in West Midnapore, please?
The incident has taken place in Midnapore town, where Prabodh Panda, the sitting MP of that constituency and the candidate of CPI, had gone to cast his vote in Nirmal Hriday Assam school. The allegation that has been made by the TMC that he was in a car which was bearing a sticker of a member of parliament, and he spent about 1 hour inside the polling booth even after casting his vote, and he was allegedly influencing the voters. That is the allegation. And after that, Prabodh Panda was taken out of the polling booth, and then the TMC workers allegedly garroted around the car of the candidate, CPI candidate, and then the sticker was torn off. That is the allegation. And then the police had come there and escorted him out of that area. The TMC is going to lodge a complaint, written complaint, with the Election Commission for the violation of code of conduct. That is what the local leaders are telling us. And at this moment, the situation is calm, but I can tell you this is a tension that's there in some pockets in West Bengal, where both the rivals have almost equal strength. Back to you, Anand.
Is this a common problem between the left and the Trinamool and the BJP, and some of the other parties have been pointing fingers at each other as far as these dirty tricks are concerned, and the onus they have set squarely on the Election Commission to try and ensure that none of this happens?